Okay, taking off the top of this Victor. It's got a little That's the rubber diaphragm. Looking at it, it looks okay. Don't see any holes in it. So 5/8 right here. Okay, there's the problem right there. That little hole in that rubber. It actually looks like some sort of wax or something. But that's where it's leaking, I guess, according to all the information I've read. Well, there's a little let me go get a pick. There we go. Anyway, that's the little deal that's causing the leak. Split ring. Basically making this video so I can remember how to put it back together. Anyway. There you have it.